Navigator.
Such a formidable church, that there appears to be no confessor in sight.
Confessor? Why should we concern ourselves with such a lowly being?
They are trained to perform the maiden's judgment, to see that it is done properly.
I have spied one at the gardens.
It seems he has taken a stroll. Does my lord think that he could take a peek into that confessor's mind? To learn about the maiden's judgment?
Learn? A fond press for never!
Quartermaster.
Oh, well, as usual, only the best for my servants. Aphia, would you kindly choose an appropriate landing again? Anyway.
Oh, I'll have to note that down.
All right, easy fix.
Sebastian, are you certain that you don't want me to say some words of my own when we send you off?
I would like it to be a bit more sacerdotal than your usual ramblings, my lord.
Ah, Sebastian, what you denote as ramblings is my renowned ability to rally crowds.
My lord surely is referring to the time he rallied his sister's wedding party.
Yes, of course. The crowd was so enraptured after my speech.
Yes. Your sister was very glad you reminded everyone that her spouse was going to be her third attempt at marriage.
How far do you and Pinkus go back, Sebastian?
I've seen to Pinkus since he was born.
Sebastian was the only servant who remained loyal after the von Pressfeld estate fell to bankruptcy. Now he is working for the honor of serving our house.
My lord, I have followed you under the impression that you would at least attempt to repay me for my services.
Ah, Sebastian, but I did. It's just that there were so many other necessary expenses to be covered.
Like the cakes coated in gold foil?
Especially those.
I do like this so far.
Greatness personified.
Now, let me see. A grand many things to say and do. It seems that usually for this procedure they use the beacon of judgment. This confessor has a lousy memory. He doesn't remember any of the things he is supposed to say. He just reads them off one of those iron slabs that are stored in the scriptorium.
Do you think we could acquire such a slab to assure that the words uttered at my judgment are in accordance with the maiden's teachings?
Certainly, Sebastian. Additionally, equipment to ignite the beacon is to be found close by. And some iron dust to sprinkle on the remains should be taken as well. These seem to be all the things. Let's get them swiftly.
Best not forget, yes?
Remedies for the dead.
Working on it.
The flame guides me this way.
Huh?
What do we have here?
Coming right up.
Why are we wearing these woolen robes in the middle of the Lost Caribbean?
Bring it! As many as you like. Let's cover this up.
Opportunity calls.
Excuse me?
At your service.
I'm looking for ponds to drown my flame in.
Walk the other way.
This path, it calls to me.
It'll only hurt a bit. Standing around, catching light.
Let's get moving, eh? From here to there. Always move forward. My body fades.
Lady at the ring. I have just the thing.
My qualities are needed. I've done this before. That won't be a challenge.
Good news for Madre Grande.
To taste the soul of another.
Need something, matey? All right, easy.
And you're still certain that you want to do this? You know you'll always have a place at my side, Sebastian.
That is very kind, my lord, but I've made my peace with the maiden. Now I just want to bask in her glory.
And I thought I knew your type.
Type, my lord?
I didn't expect that you'd long for the embrace of a centuries-old burn victim.
It is funny you should speak to my preferences in these matters, my lord.
Funny? How?
Didn't your last affair involve a courtier that arguably was a cousin of yours?
Ah, yes. I always struggled to untangle the intricacies of my family tree.
What's in it for me?
Look at all these books. One could be reminded of the time when we broke into Louis XIV's library.
Yes, my lord. Even in death, my back still hurts when I think about carrying all those books out of there.
Well, good reading comes at a price, doesn't it?
My lord, you never actually read one of them.
Who'd have thought they'd all be in French? A darn language nobody can make sense of.
A sword through the heart.
Standing around, catching lights.
One less.
Coming right up.
I believe it would be much easier to enter the scriptorium in the guise of one of these acolytes.
Maybe killing all of them before achieving just that is not the best idea.
Kill the body, free the soul.
This is the dust. Now, what would one do with a bag of weighty dirt at a funeral?
Sprinkling the iron dust of the maiden on the burning pyre symbolizes her willingness to burn alongside us.
Does the procedure require the entire bag?
Yes, my lord. And you may not have 1 ounce for that pipe of yours.
It's been a while. Never look back.
Witness my death.
Heave ho!
Let's see. What does it say? Iron, fire, burning of the maiden, the poison of the flame, judgment. Again, I'm certain I could muster up words of much greater sacrosanctity.
Have you ever given a eulogy before, my lord?
Sebastian, surely you haven't forgotten the speech I gave at my Uncle Richard's funeral.
That was a eulogy? Oh, I was under the impression that you were attempting to open the buffet.
That was a beneficial side effect, I admit. Even in death, Uncle Richard was stingy with the food. We may have leaves to return here.
Leaves are itching. Oh, I like that.
A nice little strike.
Von Breisfeld, at your service.
The undead!
What ails your soul today? Oh, this is fascinating.
Nice little stroll.
Ah, let's stretch those roots. At your service.
Strange soul pattern.
These are the matchsticks? An odd thing to be considered sanctified.
They burn with the smallest essence of maiden's fire, and are practically inextinguishable.
Ah, we could have used such a thing in those oversized tombs in Giza.
We had our torches, my lord, until you decided to start a ruckus with the local fauna.
These spitting monsters, to think that they ride them around like mere horses.
I think we have all the things required.
Yes, it seems so. Well then, no more time to waste, I suppose. Let us start the ritual. Most confounding situation.
What ails your soul today? Fresh out of the lab.
I do like this so far.
The flame guides me this way.
What's in it for me?
Cover seat. Need some souls from the air.
Ah, yes. A nice little...
I know right where to cut.
These roots certainly have claws.
It'll grow real fast.
Oh, swift shrug
coming through. Fire against us.
Let's see what's out there. I like it already. Hold it right there. I'll be there soon.
If you must.
All right, easy fix. This way. Opportunity calls.
Having is better than wanting.
From the ground.
Thank you.
Standing around, catching light. Yeah, let me at him.
The flame guy. Never look back.
My body fades.
No cover? Easy case.
Now, where do I get those seeds? Let's get moving, eh? Time freeze.
Best
consider it done.
Greatness personified.
Watch me go. Kill the body. Free the soul.
What do we have here?
My time is not to be trifled. Good. My tobacco was getting stale. Here we are.
Indeed we are. My lord, are you ready?
Yes, of course. When have I ever not been?
Well, there was that one time at your sixth wedding.
Oh, please, let's not talk about that one, Sebastian. Yeah, I wanted to say...
Yes, my lord?
Never mind. Let's get on with it. Are you ready, Sebastian?
I am, my lord.
Dearest maiden, bringer of fire who has been judged in our name, hear me. And light your beacon. You who have walked this path before, grant us the wisdom of your judgment. I, Pinkus von Pressvalt, bring you Sebastian, who has come to finish the enlightened journey of his life. He asks you to relieve him of his burdens and lays his worldly soul before you. He is ready to be judged, as you have been judged before us. You shall now speak for yourself, Sebastian Hebhart.
I, Sebastian Hebhart, give myself to the judgment of the fire. May it test the conviction of my soul, and should I be found wanting, let it consume me.
Sebastian, is it... are you... Oh, I see. I have at times, if not always, failed to show proper appreciation for your sacrifices, Sebastian. You were without doubt the finest companion any man could ask for. Today I lay to rest no servant, but my dearest friend, whose memory would be any pirate's greatest treasure, and I count myself among the richest, for it is mine.
Thank you, my lord.
Sebastian? You're back. Did you change your mind?
No, my lord. It takes a while to burn a soul in its entirety.
Ah, I see. I just thought...
For what it is worth, my lord, I am glad I held out a little longer. But it is time now, my friend. May your soul... always illuminate the dark.
Yours too, Sebastian. Oh.
He's gone, Quartermaster. Truly, this time.
I understand. I suppose we ought to leave this place, then.
Need something, matey? Coming right up. Ha! I have
to
just
the below we go.